back to the trees. If you want to see the tree video, just click on my website.
Yeah.
It's a joke, but we did do a tree video.
Thank you. is a great pay. And speaking of tails, every great an idea for a pair of hawaiian arms, no human thingies that make you not a fish. Legs, that's what this story's all about.
This out. You gonna crack it open for us?
Yeah. Okay, here we go. So this is a rice bowl.
Right.
It's like a dinosaur egg. Yeah.
Wow. Beautiful.
Very nice. Okay, you can.
Do not tip your cup or eat it. And please, whatever you do.
Okay, watch my fingers.
Keep an eye on all the kiddos and loved ones so I won't have to. We are now cruising through the Amazon rainforest, although it is a little bit of a mist forest. You might have missed it. Over on the right hand side here, we have the Temple of the Forbidden Eye, where famed archaeologist Indiana Jones is currently searching for the world's greatest treasure. Yeah, I don't know why really searching over there, though. I'm obviously standing right here. We are now entering the ancient Cambodian shrine, which was built by ancient Cambodian shriners. Oh, and don't worry about that 200-pound striped tiger up there. No, he's actually been known to jump up to 20 feet. But we're only 15 feet away, so he'll jump right over us. Oh, and if you look at the rocks up here, you'll actually see three of my old friends from high school.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's Ginger down there. Sorry, I should warn you about Ginger. Yeah, she's down. Yeah, she just loves hot cooking. I know, that joke's a little crummy, but I try to milk it for all that it's worth. Well, do feel free to take all the photos and videos you'd like, friends. They've all got their trunks on. This is Bertha over here in the shower. She's been in there for way too long. Look at all of those wrinkles. Yeah, does anybody here know why elephants are always so wrinkly? Because they're incredibly difficult to iron. Yeah, a little fun fact for you. You almost got us that time, Squirt. Not today, though. Not today. Nice try. Yeah, luckily for you, I don't do well with close calls, so sorry. Okay, no more close calls starting now. Well, this is supposed to be a VIP camp up ahead here. We had a brand new skipper this morning. His name is Felix. He took out a group of VIPs, and they were supposed to meet here at this camp.
Thank you.
That's our favorite song.
Oh, who's afraid of the battle?
No. Chim Chim Tree.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, honeys.
Hi.
This is our final day, and it's a Friday. Woohoo!
Yeah. I'm not here.
Look straight ahead. Look straight ahead. No, you're about to bump into him.
Oh yeah.
Take a picture of Pete.
Right.
They made
their money. Wait till you get dinner. You're probably cooking at the house, right?
Not we got lunch yesterday.
Oh, did you?
But it was $43 and we barely got anything.
Yeah.
Barely.
Well, the guy fight for the Angels.
Yeah, it's awesome. And Papa's having a tea.
Yeah.
He's discovered the Starbucks Arnold Palmer.
That way I have a tea for you.
Yeah. There he is! Yes! I caught the mouse!
You're walking on a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom. We'll be stopping at Dominion Square.
Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is, and what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you, let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame, that whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my number patch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us.
Go crying!
In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki room, in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki room, all the birds in the world and the flowers groom. In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki room, welcome to our tropical hideaway, lucky people, you. If we were a business or starting right away, we'd be the obvious.
All together in the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room,
all the birds sing
in the Tiki 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 room.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing solo.
See, so low we can't hear you.
My voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Yeah, boy, but the trouble is, it's not, I'm not part of this world. It's not that heavy. Oh, I sneeze,
please place your eyes into the center of the room, that is. We present the enchanted fountain.
And the void of our breath for it.
It's a good job.
It goes around and around. Not staying all the way for me.
Look, here come the girls.
Madame and Monsieur, introducing the lovely ladies of the ensemble. Just like the folie bergère with only feathers, those Colette.
Hello,
Penny. Yeah. Hello, Mimi. Gigi. Vivi.
Josephine. It's a thing that's a baby sing. Tweet,
fine friends, the gods have been angered by all the celebrating. But me buckled, every cloud has a silver lining.
Monsieur and Madame, it's time to say adieu, but we hope you will always remember the amazing things which happened here in Walt Disney's enchanted Tiki Room.
The birdies have their plane.
Tell a cute story because it's Valentine's week. So I just was checking out my groceries And there's this couple